Press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
Action.
So in the first step, I'll be using a moisturizer. Nothing but aloe vera gel. So the reason why I'm using aloe vera gel is that aloe vera gel not only acts as a moisturizer, it also acts as a primer. Using a very good quality SPF is very important for your skin, because I was a person who did not use SPF for so many years, and then I realized the importance of it, and then now for the past two years I've been started using SPF. So the first product that we are going to use is a BB cream. This BB cream is from the brand LA Girl, and you get this in Amazon. So find a good BB cream that matches to your skin tone, because the BB cream is not available in multiple shades that matches your skin tone. So all you have to do is find the closest match to your skin tone. I'm just putting a little bit of BB cream. At the moment, if you see, my skin is really damaged. I have a lot of breakouts because of my hormonal imbalance. Working on. I just applied one layer of BB cream on my skin. If you want, you can go over with one more layer, just in case if you need more coverage. Do not forget to apply the BB cream under your eyes. And also, if you have some acne scars, or if you see me, I have some acne scars here. So if I just use it like, you know, on top, I just use it like one more layer on top, like covering more. So just tap it. You see the scar is almost invisible. You cannot expect a foundation's coverage. I'm using eyebrow comb, just combing my eyebrows, just to make sure all the hair is in place. So now I'm going to use a kajal pencil. Just fill the gaps. You can also use a brown pencil, or a light brown or a dark brown pencil, or even a gray pencil to fill your eyebrows. Now I'm using my eyeliner. If you have noticed, a single eyeliner would have changed the entire look. Now I'm using the same kajal pencil for my waterline. Just wiggle the lashes like this. Tip that I'm going to give you now. So here is a lipstick I have. This lipstick is from MAC, and I will be using this lipstick for my lips, for my eyeshadow, and as a blush. Lip colors are capable of changing the entire look. So always remember to keep a low profile lipstick, like go for mauvey shades, go for pink tones, go for nude tones, and do not go for deep maroon or red color tones, because that will not give you a very professional look. So before applying lipstick, make sure that your lips are very well moisturized. And when you think your lipstick is too heavy, just take a tissue paper like this, fold it into two, and just keep it in between your lips. And press your lips against the paper. And this will remove the excess lipstick. I'm going to take the same lipstick and just use it as my blush, and also on my eyelids. Now I look like a joker, please don't mind. So take a beauty blender and then just blend it well. Can you see? Pinky cheeks. And now use your hands for your eyelids so that the warmth in your fingers will help the product to set well on your skin. So that's it, the look is complete. So all we used is just 5 products which are easily available and affordable. Please try this look, it is just going to take 5 minutes of your time. So do let me know your comments on this. Thank you for watching guys, please like and comment on this video, and also please don't forget to subscribe.